Night one of the 4-10 Nationals are done and dusted, and the hot shot, Gio Scelzi, your rookie contender for the Knoxville Nationals, but you sure didn't drive like a rookie. You were racing with the likes of Kyle Larson and some of the other greats, and you finished fourth tonight. You've got to be feeling pretty happy.
Yeah, for sure. This is awesome. You know, I felt like we had a really efficient night again. We're up to third for a while, and got racing with Kyle, then kind of got chopped there into three, but that's hard racing. So racing with Tim and Kyle is pretty unreal. You know, to contend with those guys is a dream come true.
And you're sixth in points now. You're looking really good to be locked in. I mean, it's pretty unlikely that 11 cars will beat you, but we've seen stranger things happen tonight, like with Schuhart. That was one thing I've never seen. But overall, you've got to be really happy. You're nearly locked in on the show. Could be the youngest ever.
Yeah, for sure. This is huge for me. You know, I just can't thank my guys, Indy Race Sports, Max and Bernie, Betsy, everyone that gives me this opportunity and really took a chance on me this year, and we've been fast. So it's a dream come true, like I said, for sure.
And so the next couple of days you got off, what's kind of going to be the plan? What do you got to do to get yourself in the right mental state for Saturday?
Well, I'm sure I'm going to sleep a lot, that's for sure. It's been a long few days. I think we've run six consecutive days. So for sure, rest up and get ready.
Well, you looked out there amazing. Best of luck in the future.
Thank you.